But could you be open to more tax cuts?
Compromise means you agree, things you don't agree with. And we're obviously, I'm going to have to compromise if we're going to get a resolution and avoid the serious problems that occurred in 2011. We're going to have to get everyone's going to have to compromise and accept something that they don't agree with. And you know, I'm willing to do my part in that. I was willing to do my part in that in 2011.
Speaking of 2011, do you agree with Leader Thiessen that what the Republicans laid out is a recipe for a shutdown?
I hope not. I can't speak for the House, the majority or the minority caucuses. I mean, all this is speculative at this point. Again, as I said, there are going to be need to be compromises made if anything's going to be resolved. I'm hopeful that enough of the legislators were around, as I was in 2011, to remember how awful that was, and avowed not to repeat it. But there's all that remains to be seen. It depends on everybody willing to to make the necessary compromises and come to necessary agreements. I'm not going to venture forth into predicting that myself.
Governor, how?
And it also, and this was not apparent to me or other of our negotiators at the time of June 30th, but the Republicans said subsequently publicly that they would take all these policy items, everything from banning stem cell research to abolishing teacher tenure to abrogating contractual bargaining rights of employees. All that was going to be taken off of the negotiating table so we would be able to focus just on the budget. That was not clear to us at all on the night of June 30th. And so, it really put it in a different context. And it also, they have agreed to my $500 million bonding bill, which would go a long way to putting more people to work in Minnesota.
It sounds, Governor, without putting words in your mouth, it sounds like this could have been worked out on June 30th without a shutdown, except for miscommunication.
Well, we were in constant communication, but I don't know whether there was miscommunication or subsequent revision. I don't know. But anyway, what's done is done, and the important thing is now to get an agreement very quickly. We have our groups working on that today. We've given them 10 o'clock tonight deadlines.